Welcome to MBBS Council. In this video, we are going to see the NEET All India rank versus score trend for the past 3 years. If you are looking for MBBS admission guidance, install MBBS Council app. This app is used by more than 1 lakh students and parents to choose the best medical college for their NEET score. App link is given in the description below. We have collected All India rank and score details from nearly 5,000 students after NEET 2021 results are announced. Based on these details, we will see the NEET 2021 performance trend. We have listed NEET All India rank for NEET scores 650, 625, 600 and so on till 400. You can see last 3 years trend. During 2018, only 1,500 students have crossed 600 NEET score. Whereas during 2019, nearly 8,000 students crossed 600. But in 2020, it increased significantly. Nearly 20,000 students scored above 600. From the NEET results we have received from MBBS Council users, we are expecting close to 19,000 students have scored more than 600. In spite of question paper being difficult, NEET 2021 students have performed really well and rank to score is almost comparable to NEET 2020 results. In the next video, I will tell you the expected NEET 2021 score cutoff for All India Quota Government Medical Colleges. If you are looking for MBBS admission counseling updates and analysis, subscribe to this channel. If you have any questions regarding MBBS admission counseling, comment below. See you in the next video.